Alrighty, so here we have the untranslated region as follows, and I'll just quickly have this written down.